Don't be a drag, just be a queen. Whether you're broke or evergreen, your black, white, bitch, chola descent, your Lebanese, your Orient. Whether life's disabilities left you outcast for leader teased, rejoice and love yourself today, cause baby, you were born this way.
No matter gay, straight or bi, lesbian, transgender, life, I'm on the right track, baby.
Come in! Come in!
Mr. Roberts, hey. Want to see us?
Yeah, come on
in. Yeah.
Oh, would you guys mind just taking off your shoes, please?
Oh!
Could you, turn on the lights?
Yep.
Great. Just grab any chair. They're all the same. Can I offer either of you my drink?
No, thank you.
I'm good.
Okay, guys, I'm no good at these kinds of meetings, so I'm just gonna get right to Jason. Guys, we've been having some complaints about your...
our...
relationship. PDA?
Excuse me?
Now, our company has a very open policy on the sexual rights of others. We do not discriminate. And this is a safe space. We just ask that you don't have relations in the workplace.
I don't think you understand. We don't...
We didn't, because it's not. It's
embarrassed. Anything you say stays.
I'm not embarrassed. There's nothing to say that needs to stay in the room because there's nothing. It didn't. We're not. I mean, someone said we were having relations in the workplace.
Well, those weren't their exact words.
What were their exact words?
Well. Company barbecue, company barbecue.
They're fucking,
oh God.
They are fucking everywhere. No. I have caught them fucking in the hallway. They fuck in the hall.
Barbara. Did you get the scheduling for the meeting?
Huh?
Did you print that out?
Yeah, huh? Right here.
Great.
Whenever you're ready.
Huh?
Yeah,
huh?
The bitch wasn't even that hard. Barbara.
Oh, Barbara.
Come on.
Oh.
I've caught them fucking in the conference room.
Can we help you, Barbara?
No. Mm-hmm. I've caught them fucking in the stairwell. Oh God, I don't want to touch anything around here because I don't know where it's covered in. Man, semen. Oh God.
Their description was a little bit more graphic.
This is a little, I mean, I don't see why he's not, this is a little ridiculous because I don't, and I wouldn't, not that there's anything wrong with it, not that there's anything wrong with it.
There's not anything wrong with that.
But I'm just saying I'm not particularly a person to, and even if I was, that?
Him? I can do better. I can do better.
I can do better, not that I need to. Because I didn't, and we don't. But, I mean, someone said Xavier and Grant, specifically.
Well...
Who?
The tall ones, the two tall ones. The curly-haired fuck, and then the other one's just a fuck, you know, the two tall ones!
Wait, hold on. A tall, curly-haired fuck, and just a fuck could be anybody, right?
That could be anybody. You got a lot of tall fucks around here.
Guys, just don't fuck. Have relations in the office.
It's ridiculous. I'm not. You have to listen to me, sir. Please. I mean, we. I haven't had relations with him here.
You need to calm down. This was a very productive meeting.
It wasn't because
I think I want to thank you, Mr. Roberts.
Thank you.
We're gonna go.
We have to go.
No, we have to go.
Because he doesn't.
Oh, hey, are you guys going to the barbecue?
I'm vegan, actually.
We have vegan soy patties and corn.
Okay, it's great. Yeah, I'll be there.
Great.
Yeah, I'll go.
All right. Well, see you there.
I'm gonna shoot Barbara in the fucking head.